What's going on, you guys? Welcome back to the vlog. It is currently 7:59 a.m. and we are about to leave for the airport to go to Key West.
Hello.
We are boarding now. Guys, will we be boarding? We're wearing the same thing, so we definitely look like twins.
But we're tanned.
We're tanned,
do you notice?
I definitely do look more tanned.
Yeah, no, for sure, that's the point of a spray tan.
Tubers, I'm back. We arrived. We're here in Key West. I'm very excited to be here. And just ignore the mess that's behind me. I'll try to cover it. We arrived in Key West last night, and I kind of didn't get footage of the nighttime because there's just a lot going on. So let me just break down what happened. We left the house at 8 and arrived at like 8. So all in all, it was 12 hours of travel that we went through yesterday, and no one was really in the mood to be on camera last night. But today is gonna be great. It's our first day here. It is beautiful out, it is sunny, it is gorgeous Key West. So this is our cottage. We're in the Driftwood Cottage here in Sunset Key, and we're gonna go on a little cottage tour. So come on. Here's my dad. Hi, Dad. Vlog.
How's it going?
Here we are. Ooh. So here we are. This is our little dining room. This is the living room, but this couch actually pulls out and becomes a bed for my little brother William. If you didn't know that, I have a little brother named William, and he's all right. We come to the kitchen, which is a little dirty. We have a fridge, which is stocked a little bit with food. We got Tate's cookies. We got some alcohol that I cannot have. Moving on. Bathroom number uno. This is, you know, shower. All the regular appliances that you might find in a bathroom. My parents' room. This is like the master bedroom. And then we enter into bathroom number 3, which is
two. I can't count.
Now this is the final room, and this is where Ellie, Anna, and I are sleeping. And so, yeah, let's just go. This is Anna's bed. She gets it all to herself. And then we arrive at Ellie and I's bed. This is our bathroom area. This is where we were do all our makeup and mirror and everything, and then we have our bathroom.
That's a toilet.
Toilet. But then, if you come outside, we're back at another
end. And we have a little outdoor shower. I mean,
fun! Showers. Good spot to take pictures. I believe Anna took a picture right here. Look at it on her Instagram. And she's in a white bathrobe, I believe, and yes. The caption is something to do with chicken fingers.
Yeah, it is!
Thank you for coming to our cottage tour. I thoroughly appreciate it. I will be back to see you guys later. It's Me Street, but it's not the way you spell my name. It's different.
It's a different name.
What was the thing?
Hi, nice to meet you.
My name's Caroline.
What's your favorite color?
Vlog.
Dad, should we tell them what we're about to do?
We're gonna go have some delicious butterflies.
Dad!
What? I thought that's what we were doing.
We're going to a butterfly sanctuary. We're not eating butterflies. It's basically just like a place where they like house butterflies. And I'm really stoked to go. So that's where we're going. See you guys there.
Can you explain what's happening right now?
I showed up on a secret top secret mission.
This is my cousin AJ, and he has had a hockey game, so we didn't think he was gonna be able to come, but he's here.
I flew myself out.
He flew himself out, and now we're gonna surprise everyone else. They're right there.
What's up, tubers? I'm back with another day.
Oh.
It's a very big day because we're going
parasailing.
Basically, like, you're on a boat is basically pulling you through the air, and that's the best description I can give you of what parasailing is. But we're gonna go right now with the whole family, and I'm really excited, so I'll see you later. Bye.
Thank you.
up, tubers?
What's up, tubers?
What's up, tubers?
What's up, tubers?
We are starting the year off by shopping. Cue shopping montage now.
Thank you.